Your ball cup wasn't popped, right?
It was.
It was popped when it was over there. Your ball cup was
popped. Fuck, whatever.
You decided to hit this as fast as you can go. I'm
fucking mad.
Yeah, you need to calm your fucking nerves, man.
Yeah.
Race is all about keeping self-control. It's the fast game.
Have you ever watched fucking NASCAR?
And then, all self-control.
Have you ever watched fucking NASCAR?
Yeah. Or, you don't wear it, you can't wear a helmet.
Well, shit, dude, you fucking, you back on the track, you be back on the track. I'm gonna get back on the track and I'm fucking take you out.
I'm gonna give you a short bus helmet.
Like a dad's mad, like a dad's staring.
Stop talking, dog. That's fine. Yeah, that's part of the reason. Hey, what springs are you running on your car here? I guess what's wrong with my, I was running 3-2 on my car. I think it was too soft. I didn't get here and I was a little longer than it was.
Whoa,
shit. A lot of the factory track guys were at Limitless. They were asking me to record out gears because they associated with having a heavy. He said they didn't have it. Yeah, he said the cars were rolled over. Looks like I think the condition was like that.
Let's do like a 20, make it 28, 19. You made that stop.
because I know it's gonna be like all the new people to the hobby. Like you go and you can stop.
Straight away!